Fantastic Pops here, and today we're going to show off all the Fantastic Four ones plus an extra pop. So let's get started. First, we got Gizmo.
We'll show the box off too.
Yeah, we'll show the box off too. So it's pretty cool. I wish he had a license in the back of the pop. He doesn't. I wish it said Gizmo. See?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he has the luggage. His mouth kind of looks like duck. If you agree with me for that, if you have this pop, tell me that in the comment section. I feel like his mouth looks like a duck. This one's cool. It's pretty cool. It doesn't show really. It's not the coolest, but it's cool.
And you like it because you like Gremlins.
Yeah, I love Gremlins. I don't like it. I love it.
All right, now let's do all the Fantastic Fours.
Well, we don't have all of them. We don't have the Silver Surfer from the new set. Just telling you that.
Okay, what are you going to start off with?
So first, we got Invisible Girl, only at GameStop.
Now, what's the difference between the regular one and this one?
Her legs are invisible and exclusive. That's it.
The things on her hands are the same and everything?
Yeah, if you look at the common. I don't know if her legs are different. They're kind of just invisible, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's all that's different.
Yeah, that's what looks different on the box. Here's all of them on the back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty cool. This one's probably the least favorite out of these. I don't know.
All right, which one's next?
So next we got Mr. Fantastic. So this one, I want them to make a chase where he's in the white suit. If you agree with me on that, you can comment down below too. He's really cool. I like his legs, how they're like almost crossed.
Mm-hmm.
They need to make a teapot version from the Lego game where he turns into a teapot.
Mm-hmm.
That's really cool. So next, we got Herbie. He's a robot. You don't really see him in the movie. I don't think you do see him. I like his chest, how he has like that thing, and then he's like flying in the air. Herbie's pretty cool. I like his mouth. He's a robot.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool. I guess there's a dot between every
letter.
What
does Herbie stand for? I don't know.
Hype?
No.
Hype. Just hype. So next, we got Super Skrull. He's like one of the Skrulls from Captain Marvel, but he's super. He has all their power. So one arm has the fire arm, and then he has the super arm.
Whenever you show this picture on the side, you can really see it.
Yeah, and then
he's got a stretchy arm. He's got the flame. He's got the thing hand.
Cool.
What else did he have? Oh, an invisible leg.
Yeah.
So he's like got all of their powers.
Almost. He's really cool. I just wish his head was different. He would be Mole Man. That would be funny if his head was just Mole Man heads. So next, we got Human Torch. There's exclusive. We saw it today. We were going to buy it, but they didn't let us get it. So they said, the exclusive is where he's on fire, but he's not really on fire. He's pretty much the person, but his hands and his legs are only on fire.
Mm-hmm.
It's really
this one looks a lot better than the
Marvel
80
year
pop.
Yeah, the other one he doesn't have his face.
Yeah.
His eyes. Okay? So this one's, I like it a lot. This is one I wanted from the set.
Does the other one have a base on it where it's fire?
No, it's just him. His legs might be on fire. His legs are on fire, but it's not like this. These are supposed to be like flying. Okay, so next, we got Galactus. This one's actually a lot cooler than I thought.
Mm-hmm.
I like his hands out and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
He has a ginormous head. He doesn't come on a stand until I realized that he has ginormous feet. He's just ginormous. He's just big feet.
Mm-hmm. What you got
cool.
Next?
So next, we got Mole Man. He is really cool. He's kind of like fat and chunky.
Mm-hmm.
He looks like he's about to go to the 3D movie theater. If you realize him.
Mm-hmm.
And he looks like he didn't get his popcorn when he asked for it.
Hmm.
And he's trying to stab this movie person when he wanted his popcorn.
Now, I think the next two are the best.
The Thing.
Mm-hmm.
I like just calling him The Thing.
So what other ones of this one do they have coming out?
Yeah, so they have a Barnes & Noble exclusive. It's pretty much where
he's
in
the disguise.
Suit.
He's in disguise.
Suit, kinda.
He's got like a suit jacket on and a hat.
This
I think this
popcorn
is my favorite one.
Talk
this
about
one's
Mole
really
Man.
Cool.
He's like Mole Man's popcorn.
What's next?
Okay, so this is the best one probably.
You like that one the best?
Doom. Just came to the Doom.
I wish they had a metallic one.
Yeah, they probably are. Maybe not. Maybe so.
Why do you like this one the best?
Because just, I like his face detail. It's just really cool. This one, it was like pretty much free at $0.25. It was three for $25. Yeah. So.
We don't have the new Silver Surfer, but we do have the old one.
We'll show you the old one. The new one, he's like in the box like this. The old one, he's like that in the box. It's really cool. So you can show the back.
The new one, he's on a surfboard too, though, ain't he?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, I think the new one doesn't look as good, I feel like, actually. I feel like the old one actually looks better.
What about the new Doctor Doom versus the old Doctor Doom?
Oh, yeah, definitely. His hands, if they're different, it would kind of look better. Mm-hmm. Because his is just hands to the side. They were like, where he's like, doesn't Doctor Doom have like where you can lift stuff in the air? I don't know. I think
can't
he has the
what
powers.
He does.
He has a lot of powers.
We'll have to watch the movie again.
Oh, in the Lego game, he has a bunch of people there, his targets, and Stan Lee is, they're pretty much all bad guys. And then there's just Stan Lee just on there. Oh,
I forgot I got this pop. Just kidding, it's empty. Alright, that's enough of that. Finish this video up.
So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below what's your favorite pop we got in this video. And if you got all the Fantastic Four ones.
Oh, and the next Marvel box is Fantastic Four. What do you think is going to be in that?
Probably like a metallic. At least a metallic. I hope there's a metallic.
Dr. Doom.
Yeah, Dr. Doom.
There's also a 10-inch thing coming out, too.
Talking about Wallman, you know how I said he can't get his popcorn? He needs to be popcorn.
Finish the video,
okay,
boy.
So make sure to like and subscribe. Subscribe if you want more. If you want a stay at home or a pop hunt, you can comment down below and subscribe if you want either of those. We'll probably go pop hunting on sometimes, but we mostly do stay at homes.
Mm-hmm.
So it's been another episode of Stacking Pops. Bye, Stacking Popsters.